overview of source selection, backup strategy for X-series amplifiers. Also applies for 8-canali and 4-canali series. Firstly, we enter the amplifier, then we click, let's say, on channel 1 source selection. Here we have an overview of all the inputs. We can see the analog is slightly weaker in signal, so we can adjust. This stream applies to all the analog input 1 through 8. Same for Dante 1 through 8, Dante 9 to 16, and all the AES inputs. As a default, the backup strategy is enabled. We can then easily drag and drop this channel and then set the analog as my second priority. In case we lose Dante channel 1, the amplifier automatically switches to analog 1. In case we gain back the Dante channel 1, automatically switches back to the first priority. This can be set for all the inputs, one by one. The same setting can be done by using the X-Series panel. So we can just access the X-Series panel, then go into the source selection, label as input, Dante 1. Here we have an overview of the input signal. Then we go into source. We can enable or disable the backup strategy, channel by channel. And then we can order our priority by just dragging and dropping.